love in an elevator.
You can't make this up. The bride is stuck in the elevator.
At least she had champagne. Melissa Roger missed the cocktail hour for her wedding reception because she was here, stuck in an elevator. Firefighters had to pry the doors open and say they've never seen anything like it. The whole thing took about 45 minutes, but it's a story that'll last a lifetime. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Kelly Newland.